time and repeat.
What's going on, guys? It's your boy SB Aspects here. Yes, guys, I'm finally back uploading. I'm gonna try and at least upload from now on. I've just been focusing on a school project, and that's why I've not been uploading. But I finally completed the project, so I'm gonna be trying to get back on my upload schedule. Anyways, guys, in this video, I'm gonna be talking to you guys about that one chick. Remember that I talked about in Home Shop? Yeah, this is part two to that. So basically what I said in that video was she was very mean to me, and she didn't want to help me out in the class whatsoever. Well, after she's seen the video, she decided to help me, and now she's a little bit more respectful. I mean, the whole mean thing is kind of a joke, but I mean, she didn't really help me at all. But now she decided to help me, and that's really good because I can get a good grade in the class for most of the things I do not know how to do. So yeah, I think the video really helped me out because now I can get the help from her, and I'm gonna do good in the classroom now. At least I hope I will, because I mean, I don't know, I have help now and I needed help before, and now that I have it, I'm hoping I can do good, I guess. I don't know. She's probably gonna watch this video and then she's gonna probably switch on over to being the unhelpful person once again, and I'm gonna get really upset. Which I hope is not the case, because I mean, now we're doing, or whatever I'm doing, is fucking making a metal box. Like, I don't know what that is. I don't know how to do that, so I need the help from that. Sorry if the video is a little bit short. I really don't know what else to talk about. I've just been a little bit inactive for the past few days, and I really need to put out a video, so. And I was told to make this kind of a video, or the part two to the video, so this is part two to that video prior. Oh shit, let's fucking go, dude. That kid was pretty far back there, somewhat. But anyways, guys, if you guys enjoyed, make sure you guys leave a like and comment as usual, and subscribe if you guys are new. I'll be back to uploading good videos, good quality videos from now on, now that I'm finished with the project. It's been Aspect, guys, and I'm out.